It is the end of an era for New Zealand chocolate lovers, with Cadbury officially wrapping up production at its Dunedin factory tonight.
After more than 8 decades of production, pineapple lumps will be the final product to fall off the conveyor belt, John McKenzie reports.
It's the ad that's suddenly become quite ironic.
Pineapple lumps. Well done, New Zealand.
That's right, the New Zealand famous pineapple lump is now Australia's, with production of the chocolate treat officially wrapping up in Dunedin.
Looking at progress today, I think the last lumps will come off the line around 9:30 tonight.
That means after 80 plus years of production,
first Cadbury dairy milk was made here in Dunedin in 1932.
These few lumps signal the end of Cadbury's chocolate in New Zealand.
There were 3 generations of some families worked at Cadbury. So yeah, it is a really sad day. It's a big part of Dunedin's manufacturing tradition.
After making the announcement the company would relocate to Australia last year, around 350 employees faced an uncertain future. That number is now significantly lower.
Something like over 90% have either found new jobs or have chosen to retire or take a break.
So the question on everyone's lips is, will these pineapple lumps here still taste the same? And will the New Zealand public actually buy them? We thought we'd take one of the last batches made here at the Cadbury factory in Dunedin and find out. Are you still going to buy them now they're going to be made in Australia?
No.
Pineapple lumps. What's your thoughts when I show you that?
Aww.
I say, a kiwi with pineapple lumps. That's terribly cliche, isn't it?
You think the Aussies are going to make them taste exactly the same?
How could they?
Oh, it'll probably change a bit, knowing Australia.
A handful of employees will remain at the site, removing machinery until September. The brown liquid, though, is gone. And so, too, an important part the city's history. John McKenzie, One News.